The Night at the Museum takes a road trip to the 28th annual International Drag Racing Hall of Fame Banquet here in Gainesville, Florida, hosted by the one and only Big Daddy Don Garlitz.
Kelly Brown won the 1978 Top Fuel Championship driving the Brissette and Drake Over the Hill Gang Dragster. Besides the championship, the team also won the U.S. Nationals in 1979.
Drag racing in my day, when we started, was a great, great experience. We never thought that it would be what it is today, the Hall of Fame. All we thought about was the parts we needed for the next weekend.
Till this day, Jeb Allen is the youngest winner in NHRA Top Fuel history when he won at the tender age of 18 at Englishtown in 1972.
To be inducted into the Hall of Fame is something I've been wishing for since I was a kid that was 15 years old, and this day has finally come.
This driver started his funny car career in the early 1970s and was well known on the match race circuit racing his teacher's pet funny cars.
Being in the Hall of Fame is something a young man growing up in Southern California could only dream of, and yet here I am. Unbelievable.
The passion for the International Drag Racing Hall of Fame is about one guy, Big Daddy Don Garlitz. We would like to congratulate all of the 2018 inductees, including Ollie Riley, early timing systems engineer, chassis builder Roy Fiested, racer and engine builder Jim Oddie, and NHRA Museum curator Greg Sharp.